Hi there, this is Yelena from Sakari, and in this video, I'm going to walk you through how to set up the Sakari and Pipedrive integration, along with how to send a text message inside of Pipedrive. So first, let's set up the integration. You're going to need to make sure you have both your Pipedrive and Sakari accounts already set up, and then you're going to log into Sakari where the interface will look like this. You're going to come to the left navigation pane and find where it says Integrations. Look for Pipedrive and select that. Now this is really, really easy. All you're going to have to do is click the Connect button, and it's going to bring you to a screen like this with some permission information. Review that and click the green Allow and Install button. Next, this screen is going to pop up, and keep in mind that the Synchronize button that you see here is only needed during the initial setup to sync your existing contacts from inside of Pipedrive to Sakari. So once this is clicked, you'll receive a confirmation email, and going forward, anytime a contact is added, removed, or edited inside of Pipedrive, it'll automatically update inside of Sakari. And there you have it, you've set up your integration. Now, let's walk through how to send a text message. I'm currently logged into my Pipedrive account, and I'm going to go to the left navigation pane and find contacts. This is going to show a list of all the contacts you have in Pipedrive. So find the contact that you want to send a text message to, and in this case, we want to send a text message to Katie Smith. I'm going to click her name, and this will bring up her profile. I'm going to make sure I see this Sakari SMS box in the top left corner. This ensures that you have properly integrated Pipedrive and Sakari. So I'm going to click the three dots here and press Send SMS. This is going to bring up Sakari Chat. Type in your message below and simply click the blue arrow icon to send your message. Once the message is sent, you'll see it automatically pop up in the contacts profile in Pipedrive. Something else that's really neat is the ability to send MMS or multimedia messages. Let's say it's Katie's birthday and we want to send her a media message. You're going to do the same thing as you did before, send SMS. It's going to open up Sakari Chat, but this time you're going to click the paperclip icon that says Add Attachment. Click to upload your file, and in this case, I want to do the Happy Birthday file. Select Upload. This is going to show the attachment down here, and you're simply going to send that. Keep in mind, this can only work if you're sending messages inside of the United States or Canada. And you're going to see that message populate here. Now let's talk templates. If you plan on having the same consistent message to send to contacts in the future, I highly recommend creating an SMS template. This is super simple. So you're just going to type up the message you want to have as a template. Once you have your message typed up, you're going to go to this button right here where it says Show Templates. Click that, and all you have to do is go to this blue Save button. Type in the name for your template and click Save. So next time you want to send that message and avoid manual entry, all you have to do is click this Template button, select the template you created, and boom, that message is there automatically and you can just easily send it. And last but not least, you're also able to personalize your SMS template with personalization tokens. Examples of these are first name, last name, organization, etc. You can actually visit support.sakari.io and search for Pipedrive SMS templates. This will show up with common examples of what people use for tokens. If you find one that you want to use, you can literally come here and just copy and paste it into Pipedrive. Here's an example of a template that I've created using the first name personalization token. All I have to do is go to Show Templates, find appointment reminder, and as you can see, it auto-populated the entire message along with the first name token. When I send that, you'll see that it automatically puts in Joe's name because the token was first name. Pretty easy. And there you have it. You've learned how to set up the integration and send text messages inside of Pipedrive. Thanks for watching.